Hey everyone, Zombie Chicken playing Fallout 4. I'm very excited, I'm trying to contain it, but it's finally here. I hope this works because my computer automatically set the game for low settings, but I was like, fuck no, so I put it to ultra and seeing if I die or not. So we'll see what happens, see how much lag there is. So yeah, let's begin. I'm sorry, I'm very giddy and excited right now. Let's message my boyfriend. Tell him how excited I am. Okay, I've told him how excited I am. Ooh, it's starting.
War. War never changes.
Is this a resource wars?
In the year 1945.
Yes, it is.
My great-great-grandfather.
Sorry, I'm stupid.
Serving in the army. Wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife.
Oh, she's pretty.
And the son he'd never seen.
Dress.
He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers.
This is so cool.
But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
That was so cool. Yeah.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Okay. I played as a boy before in my Fallout 3 Let's Play, which has been paused for now, until I finish this one. So I think I'll play as a girl this time.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Hehe. Oh, how do you do this? Okay. Yeah, the game is a little bit laggier than I'd like, so I will change the settings. I'll move them down a bit. Okay, so yeah, like they showed you, just click and drag. That's so cool. This could take a while to get used to. You know what? I'll come back in a second. Okay, so, yeah, they had victory rolls, and I was really hoping they would, so I had to. I mean, there was a better hairstyle that did look better, but I've been dreaming of victory rolls for so long. Let me find the other hairstyle. Where is it? No, that's not it. Here it is. So sultry. It looks lovely.
Not bad.
To be honest, I like how the hairstyles, some of them have a more 40s feel, because I love them. But, you know, I think I'll change it to this later on in the Let's Play. Because no doubt you'll be able to. For now, it's victory rolls.
Did you go to the hairdresser yesterday?
No, I did not. And this is actually, I'm not done. Sculpt my nose. I need to go down a bit. Can that happen? 80. Okay, there we go. Nope.
I still got it.
Type. Pretty. Much better. I think that one.
So pretty.
Much better. What colour are the eyes? I want them to be green, like mine. Perfect. What other colours are there, actually? Hazel green. That's more my colour, actually. Yeah, hazel green.
That looks nice.
Looks lovely. They're mine. I got them for my birthday. Okay, I'm done. Yes, confirm character. Nate. Okay, he's called Nate. Excuse me. Never mind, I think the graphics are okay. Excuse me, Nate. Thank you, darling. What a lovely house. I'm going to activate everything.
The Braxo for all your cleaning needs.
Anything else I can activate? Ooh.
Another fine product of General Atomics International.
Dryer.
Let Codsworth take care of it.
Yes, I agree. I'm sorry, I'm having too much fun by closing doors and such. I love this music. They've got some really good songs. Love it.
We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
You do, because the world's going to end in a few minutes.
Good old US of A.
Ooh.
Broken again.
I love this house. Those cars, though.
No need to get dressed twice.
I completely agree.
I'm so proud of him.
You know, that'll probably activate the wall. I'm going to go into the kitchen / living room.
Ah, good morning, Mum. Your coffee.
Sounds like it said Mum.
3.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Thank you.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum.
It sounds like you're saying Mum. It's Mom. Mom as in farm.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky.
More of the same.
I know we were nervous at
the
first.
Barbarian and the jungle.
I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Do
I look nervous? I look nervous, don't I?
Teleportating coffee into my mouth.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Hey, hun.
Wow, look at you. How'd a guy like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Aww. Cutie. Oh, did the door go? There we go.
That salesman again. I don't know why he...
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Which one should I choose?
Vault-Tec?
Just like in the thing.
Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, ma'am. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
Okay. Name I've already decided on. Shit. Oh, there we go, okay. Obviously, it's my favourite female name. Charisma, I'm going to... Oh, you bastard. Enter, here we go. Nope. Down. Oh, here we go. I'll put that up to 8. Intelligence to 6. Perception 8. No, 7. I'm really going to regret this build, I know I am. I call this the housewife build. High perception, high endurance, and high charisma, as well as high intelligence, everything a housewife needs living with a husband.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
Mm-hmm. For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Miss Samantha, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile in his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
It's the music from Fallout 3.
That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Oh, shit.
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our flight stations.
Oh my god.
We do have,
what's going on?
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My god.
Hun?
Oh my god.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered,
I love this. This is just so tense. My heart is beating so much right now.
Who cares?
Hey!
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Sure. Excuse me.
Okay.
I'm gonna die out here.
Hey.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving!
This way!
On the platform! In the center!
Oh. That's me right there.
Almost there! Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
There's
oh my god!
All those people died. Oh my god.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Mrs. Whitfield.
Everyone, hey, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
We made it.
A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Heels, I like how she's...
A minute later, we'd
all
be...
No, don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Oh, there's more people.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This way.
Male.
Welcome home.
Female. Male.
Just this way. Step over to the table. Take a seat.
Okay.
Just step over to the table.
Female.
Hey.
We've been waiting forever.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Here you are. Head down the hall there.
Looks fine.
Right.
You'll need
there.
Your
Thanks.
Suits before we can take you further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Hey.
Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Ma'am?
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, God, honey,
we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's
good fit.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future,
cool.
Right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here.
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is.
The pod will decontaminate and
depressurize
before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Interesting. No, here. Let me out.
Open it.
Oh, good. Still alive.
Is it open? Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Okay, so he dies.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God.
All vault residents must...
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back.
Okay, so everyone's dead, I'm guessing. Can I open one of them?
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Malfunction, okay, so I'm guessing that's your husband is the only one I can open. Okay, well, on that bombshell, I think I'll end the episode. Goodbye, friends. See you in the next one.